Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Middle Earth: Shadow of War, and we are going to continue playing more Shadow of War. 49% done. Let's see where we go from here.
The power to raise the dead could change the face of Mordor. Zol must be stopped.
Oh my God! So much respect for you, man. You did it. Now I have to come and kill you. Alright, hold on. What did we just do? I think we did... did we do Stretch Wind? I cannot remember if we did Stretch Wind. I want to say we did. Okay, let me see. If we did Stretch Wind, come on. We can play Stretch Wind. Okay. So next, we're going Circle Undergoal. How the fuck you say that word? I do not know even how you say that. Okay. And the one is the Archer of Morgulth. No. Here we go. Archer of Morgulth. Whatever. However the fuck you say that word. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that word. Okay. And we are coming towards the end. Finally. It's been a good game, but I don't want to bore you guys with this. Alright, here we go. Wait, is there a thing I can get a little bit closer? Nope, I cannot. Wait, actually, yes, I can. Wait, come on. Alright, what if I just stop? Bull crap, man! Whatever. That's just... Bull crap on that part.
Yes! You did a number on me, Ranger, but it was nothing I couldn't walk away from. Well, actually, I couldn't walk away from it. I'm all crawled. Took some time before I could walk properly again, but nothing I couldn't move away from anyway.
All right. I'll make it. No, he's too high, so I can't make him mine. Damn right, last stand.
Ah.
There you go.
I suppose you think you've won. Well, maybe that's true as far as I go. But in the larger picture, you can't win. See, I always think of the larger picture right up until the end. Fat load of good that did me.
Oh, no. Okay. All right. Now, where was... Oh, shit. All right. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. Going to that place. Ah, shit. With that fucking ape. Man. That would just drain my shit. So, no, thank you. Yeah, come on, you want... The hell is that? A shank. Oh shit, I don't want to die before I even get to my mission. No, that's not a good way to start your video. Ow! Up, jump up, you idiot. Oh no, oh no. There we go.
Rise, they rise. Archers of Morgoth, let fly. Busy are the slaves of Zong. Fly, we must fly. Arise in haste. Archers are raised by acolytes of Zong.
Quickly, Talion.
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Thank you.
go of your humanity. It wasn't worth much to begin with.
Oh, my mic was never on. Thought my mic was on. Okay. Get over there. Come on, move. You know how much more quick into my boots right now. I thought I killed you already. Oh, they're not. Excuse me. Dang it. Wow. I know, we got five more. I know. Ow. No, forget that. I know. Can I go? There you go.
And Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Don't try to stab me from behind.
What was that noise?
Nothing over here. Alright, hold on. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, now I'm level 34. Okay. Alright, guys. Well, until next time. We'll continue with more Shadow of Mordor next time. Love you guys. Like and subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you next one. Take it easy.